Next up, Both Crazy.
Both Crazy. Oh, no.
Hey, how are you?
Oh, no. Oh, no. So tell us, how did you come up with that name?
All right, okay. We're thinking about Both Nuts.
That name really didn't have a ring to it.
Both Nuts?
What did you just say, Cameron?
I don't know.
That's all nonsense all the time.
Cameron Whitcomb!
Whatever y'all do, do not drink coffee.
All right.
Bam.
Let's do this.
Let's go nuts.
As Tristen and Cameron start getting down to business, things slide quickly from silly to serious.
And we'll figure out the harmony right there. So you can like,
yeah, man, I see
what I'm doing. I wanna know.
Going into this competition, I doubted myself.
Yeah, I get you.
So, I've never actually really sung for a crowd.
Have you ever sang on stage before? Oh, yeah.
Wow. Yeah.
Genre round?
Oh, my gosh. You do three, I do three, you harmonize on the chorus, okay?
See, I know what a harmony is. It's just, it's something that hasn't really clicked to me yet.
I'm seriously gonna keep getting it,
okay?
It's
definitely a challenge.
Have you ever seen your rain?
It was the first time we got to sing it this morning. Yeah. We spent probably, a few hours last night. We were up to like 1 a.m. just trying to get it down as best as possible.
The harmony in the last chorus still needs to be kind of worked out.
Right.
If harmony's not your thing, then figure something out otherwise.
You know, this is kind of a complicated song. I think it's gonna be a real surprise, but it's also gonna be a little bit harder to execute.
You know, at the end of the day, it all just comes down to what happens out there.
Okay, so let's hear this.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been coming for quite some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll come before the rain. And I know, shining down like water.
Isn't that great? Great line.
And I want to know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day? Yesterday and days before, rain is cold and sun is out, and I know that it's been coming for quite some time.
Can't get enough of American Idol?
Then have we got a solution for you.
Click to subscribe now
and never miss the latest Idol clips, news, and information.